At least he's in heaven now.
No flamingos were harmed in the making of this movie.